Hello. Okay, next look. James St. James's Troll Central. Yep. Basically, this is the look that they had when they were on the TV show advertising the Club Kids. So this is Seth Green as, I mean, the wig's not great, but I mean, it was just like a cheap one I bought on eBay, just so I could literally stick some wire in it and spray it up. It does the job, but it's quite thin. I mean, obviously, you can probably buy green wigs that are up anyway, just to get in, but for the time being, made the nose the other day. I made it out of gelatin, I'll explain in the video. But, ideally you'd make it out of silicone and such, but you know, on the film, I think they made it out of latex and it wasn't blended. I think it was just meant to be like a typical person buying it in a shop and just sticking it on. I was trying to make it a little bit neater and blend it out and that, but Java did a great job on it, to be honest. I don't know. I've never used witch hazel to blend before, and I've never really worked with gelatin as much. But I worked with gelatin. I did it this time just because it's easier for people to get hold of in like Tesco's and just supermarkets, and just so you can see. I mean, I literally just made the mold and poured gelatin and glycerin and sorbitol just to because not everyone can get hold of silicone and stuff like that.
You guys enjoy it.